Cause I be the baddie, be young money. What's the earn?
My energy.
Can you stay up all night? Fuck me to the daylight. Ready for the divide.
The neck might just get your throat cut.
This is a Mack truck, not the black truck. When we move, tell them back up. Click, click, clack, up. Pull up pins, pull up stash up. Group of facts up.
Hey guys, welcome back to another vlog. Boom. Okay, so Charles, love you then. Okay, that's about I'm just back now, so you're gonna have to deal with that. Today, I'm checking out on a little outing with
Wicked Flued Out. All expenses is paid for.
Going to Newcastle. Gonna go visit some friends. Not sure what exactly we're doing, so we'll figure that out as we go along. How have you been, guys? Tell me, let me know how you've been, you know? I've been good, uni is virtually done. You know, uni is still killing me at the same time. So, you know, it's all that fun, good shit. You know, at the end of the day. Okay. Alright.
I told you long ago, on the road, I got what they waiting for. All run from nothing, dog, get your soul. Just tell them ain't laying low. You was never really rooting for.
Hey guys, so we're at the train station now. Do you want to do an outfit of the day?
No.
She doesn't want to do
it. My outfit of the day is a black dress.
From where?
New look.
What else?
With some cycling shorts.
From where?
ASOS.
Yeah.
And then no, wrong side.
Comme des garçons. From where?
Flannels.
See? Stylish babes. Just eating our Greggs. Waiting for our train. Yeah, chew that. Yeah. You like it? Yeah. But yeah, we're about to get on the train and head over. It's 9 something. No, you forgot your watch.
No, it's in my bag.
It's
8:58.
Close enough. My arm is starting to hurt, so I'm gonna put this down. Yeah. Bye. Keyside. We're going to Keyside. Yusuf is our Uber driver for the day. Drive quicker, driver.
Yeah, I'm only giving this guy like
1 star.
No tip.
But yeah.
Oh, no, you could give him a tip to drive faster.
Yeah, if you
will that work?
Hey, drive faster.
Hey, you.
There you go.
Oh, we only give the tip afterwards.
Sorry, no speak English.
Do you take contactless?
A few moments later.
Okay, so, we carry on. I'm talking to the vlog, so you carry on.
Okay,
hi guys, so we came to like get some food or whatever. I just got cocktails because cocktail young. Wait, oh, I need to turn the camera around. 1 sec. Okay, I got something. What's this?
Cherry Bakewell.
Cherry Bakewell. And something about rum. Dark and stormy, something about rum.
Espresso martini?
Yes.
Strawberry martini.
Which did you get?
Strawberry martini?
Yeah.
Mayfair martini?
Yes. What did you get?
I got a virgin pink gin and a double espresso.
Exactly.
I am sophisticated.
Yeah, I know that's right. Enjoying life, living life, living it to the fullest.
Can you kiss me more? Will
Hey guys, we just got bubble tea. This is from, what's it called?
Yifang
Taiwan fruit tea. We got the, what's it called?
Mud flip
milk tea. I'm an expert at bubble teas, guys, so just don't worry about me. We also did some shopping, but I didn't vlog that. These two got some stuff. Where are we going now? Quayside. We're now heading over to Quayside, and I'm gonna be more consistent, I hope. So we out in Quayside. We living life, you know. Life is just living. Show you the views. I don't know what this thing is, but it's cute. You got the oceans and the river. Yeah. How are we feeling?
Feeling the melanin. The vitamin D.
The vitamin D. Look at those white people, child. Anyways, they can't look like us. They can't absorb the sun like us, like, you know. So yeah, that's cute or whatever. That bit looks cute. And so does that, like, the contraption area of it all. We're gonna go head to some bars too.
Right?
Oh, look, guys, that's the Royal Navy. I don't know, child. I'm not dying for these people.
And Marines.
Royal Navy and Marines, but we ain't dying for these people anyway.
Anne-Marie?
Who's Anne-Marie?
Her Majesty's Service Colonoscopy.
Oh, and HSM Colonoscopy. Is it Calliope?
So it's not colonoscopy, but...
Oh, I might do the TikTok again here. Yeah.
A few moments later.
More talent in my motherfucking left thumb. She ain't a Nicki fan, then the bitch deaf dumb. You ain't my son, you my motherfucking stepson.
I don't know what that way look like. Bitch, I can't even spell what
I'm saying. Hi guys, so we're at something. That's what it's called. It's a cute little, you know, little shindig. One of the hostesses, she was just giving, her fashion was just giving, and it was her work uniform. I was thinking, wow, me, I want to be you when I grow up. Hello, hi, I want to be you. So now we're just gonna order some more cocktails. We've just been, you know, having fun, shooting some shots, taking pictures, you know, enjoyment. We love to see enjoyment. I don't know whether I should get the sangria.
Wait, what did you say?
Or a porn star.
What is this?
I think I'm gonna get a sangria.
Toxic masculine.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna get a sangria.
Why don't we do you want cocktails? Yeah. So why don't we get three different ones and then?
Okay. Yeah.
Just have a glass. If it's three glasses.
Yeah.
One, you can have a glass.
Can we get food too?
I assume so. But
because I'm deep in, when I get home, I won't have any food. Because I be the baddie. It's an arm. Hi, can I have the like sangria sharer?
Yeah.
Also, are you serving food?
I'll have to double check, but we might be.
Yeah, okay, thank you.
I'll double check with the time.
Thank you. Guys, my skin is looking really good.
It is.
Oh, it's open for the vlog. Oops.
Alright, do you know what? Why don't you just sit with
your
phone on a different table?
I don't know why Jen is trying to beat me, guys, but I actually
did. Did you guys leave anything at my place? So we can stay here till
Kingdom comes.
Yeah.
Hallelujah!
I have no idea. Not far, like, it'll be 10 minutes or less drive.
But we were at the other place that said 500 meters.
Shoes
are
nice.
Where'd you
get from? Your dad! You know, this is actually going on YouTube. I'm keeping that in. Do you want to see Jenna's smile?
Don't inhale it.
Lick your lips.
No way!
So you don't inhale it like I would, like...
Not a cigarette, no. So like put it in your mouth, but don't take it back.
Why?
It will hurt a lot.
There's you'll be coughing for ages.
Oh no.
I'm gonna have
it. It feels like you're gonna cough
a smoking a zoot.
Come, what are you doing?
What do you...
So take
he's putting a cigar holding
it.
It's like... And then...
Yeah, so you keep it in your mouth, yeah.
Sweet?
Yeah. Is that it? Okay.
it's really nice.
Also, more my jeans, so... So people don't like...
When you smoke like a full one and you get up, you'll have a little nicky rush, usually.
Well, that was fun, guys.
That was fun.
Cigars. I feel like they sat us here because we're like the ethnics.
Put them outside.
We don't get good weather often.
Yeah. And there's no one here.
I just
here.
Had a flashback to how you told me to walk on. And I realised that I'm annoyed by it. But I need to find a way to...
You'll be
how
more,
to punish it?
You'll be more annoyed by it when you're walking.
How to punish that?
I'm not involved.
I think we should let him sit and smoke his cigar.
Yeah, no, after his cigar. Make him do a really horrible drink. Like Tabasco or something,
you
have to drink Tabasco.
You know I'll do that,
actually. I told you long ago, on the road, I got what they waiting for. Don't run from nothing, dawg, get your soul. Just tell them ain't laying low.
Neck might just get your throat cut.
This is a Mack truck, not the black truck. When we move, tell them back up. Click, click, clack, up. From the pins, pull up, shaft.